Right now, you are being watched. And if you forget for 1 second that you are being watched, you will lose. Your only way out is to understand. Just remember, knowledge changes everything.
Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to RejectFilmz. Doing an unboxing and menu screen for you today for Jigsaw. Just came out today on January 23rd. This is the Best Buy exclusive Steelbook. And main reason I got this one is this artwork is just amazing. The regular slipcover I don't really care for too much. And I wanted to get it on 4K, but unfortunately the Steelbook was not 4K. But that's okay. And plus I have the other saws in the pack. And this still, I keep my Steelbooks right on that shelf as well, so that it still stays together. Anyway, so here's the front of the Steelbook, which I'm sure you guys have all seen, you know, just by the pictures online to order it and everything. But really, really nice artwork. Give kind of a closer up detail here. I think it's just real simple, but yet really cool. I don't know. Something about it that I just draws me to it. And take a look at the inside here. You have the tape here with like saw blades in the middle. It says Play Me up top. It says micro cassette, which, you know, is all his recordings in the movies on the micro cassettes. So really cool interior artwork as well. I mean, at least they gave you something. A lot of Steelbooks don't even have anything on the inside. And flip over the back side here. I'm trying to do this one-handed. Another pretty cool image there. And take a look at the J card here. Of course, you have Jigsaw at top, limited edition Steelbook, and some of the characters from the film here, and the trap. I have not seen this movie yet, so give you guys a look at the features. Again, we'll go over them in the menu screen. And there's the sticker that was on the outside. I always keep these stickers so I remember where they're exclusive to, you know, whether it's Target or Best Buy or wherever, you know. And it is rated R for bloody violence and torture and language. Sequences of grisly bloody violence. Yeah. And this is, trying to see how long this was, but I don't think I covered it up. Anyway, there's all your specifications there. It's in the 2.40 aspect ratio with Adobe Atmos. So yeah, it's a really, really cool Steelbook. Love the artwork. Give you guys a look at the disc as well. This is the Blu-ray here, the saw blade, and the DVD again with the saw blade with a different shade. So yeah, let's head over to the TV and check out the menu. Alright guys, so here is the menu screen for Jigsaw. And of course, it's got the animated background. This is the Blu-ray, by the way. So on here you have play movie, setup, scenes, and special features. Took me a minute because I had it set to region B, and this is a region A locked disc, by the way. So if anybody is curious about that, it is for sure region A locked. I notice a lot of UK, when I have it on the UK setting for region B, it plays a lot of US titles. We were just watching Cars 3 last night and it played it just fine, and some other ones. But for some reason, the U.S. doesn't play a U.K. disc. It makes no sense. Anyway, enough rambling. Let's go into features here. Maybe. Hell, if I hit the right button. Okay, so you have audio commentary with producers Mark Berg, Oren Calls, and Peter Block. You have I Speak for the Dead, the Legacy of Jigsaw documentary. So that sounds pretty cool. And then The Choice is Yours, Exploring the Props. And also from Lionsgate, which is I think there was like four or five trailers. I just skipped through. I didn't see what they were for. Wonder if this is like, yeah, there's a play all option, the new game, you know his name, survival of the fittest, death by design, blood sacrifice, the source of fear, the truth will set you free. So quite a few sections to that. I don't know how long it is, but sounds like it's you know, pretty lengthy, having all those different sections to it. So yeah, again, that is the menu screen for Jigsaw, available today, January 23rd. I don't know why they didn't do a 4K Steelbook of it, but you know, and I enjoy the Saw films, you know, for what they are. I know they're not going to be you know, Oscar worthy acting, storylines, plots, whatever, but we all watch them just for the traps and the gore and stuff. So, and I hear this one is, you know, very well done with the gore and entertaining. I hear the end is kind of crappy, but you know, it is what it is. Being a horror film fanatic, I don't expect a lot. Every now and then I get surprised by some good ones, but I just watch them for fun, you know, and see different ways people die in movies, you know. So thanks for joining me, guys, on taking you on a tour of the menu screen here and doing the unboxing and everything. And if there's anything coming out you want me to unbox and stuff, I don't do, you know, the common releases. If this has not been a Steelbook, I probably would not have done this. But and I wasn't really going to do this because I know a lot of people picked it up and there's a lot of videos out there for it. But not everybody takes you through the menus. So at least you get to see, you know, the animation in the background and everything like that. So yeah, I'll catch you guys on the next video. Take care. Bye.
Any identification on the victim?
Puzzle piece.
But Jigsaw has been dead for 10 years.
It's not him. Can't be.
This was on the body.
The truth will set you free.
Help!
I'm chasing a dead man.
Just not escape.
The copycat.
Live or die. The choice is yours.
You know what happens if we don't follow the rules.
The blood under the fingernails of our victim is John Kramer, the Jigsaw killer.
That's impossible.
No, it's not creepy at all.